Today, for the first time, GT50 came to life.
Today, GT50 showed the first signs of life. We finally got all of the plumbing finished and sorted out all the leaks on Rufus, the combustion test rig, and fired up the combustion system for the very first time. The purpose of this rig is very much about developing out what we need from the fuel nozzles, from the spray pattern, in order to get stable combustion without the igniter firing. So making sure that all the fuel gets burnt, making sure across the range of operating conditions, right from startup through to maximum flow rates, we can keep a stable flame delivering good, efficient combustion. The first test today has been done under complete manual control, basically. So we haven't got any of the Fadex stuff hooked up yet. We've purely just got manual valves to manipulate the airflow and the fuel flow. But what you'll be able to see is that we've managed to get robust ignition of the fuel. We've got a good development of the cone shape. It's a little bit broader than we wanted at the moment, so we've got to tune the flow pattern down a little bit. Really, really pleased with how this has gone today. It's taken a big push from Pavel, Genu, Ganesh, and the manufacturing team to get this stuff built. But today, for the very first time, DC1 smells like jet fuel, and the combustion system is working pretty much like it should.
This first successful test is the first in a series of tests that will commence for the GT50 between now and summer.